Everything is new, so let's say that until now, I think we are working very good. Some games we play good, some games we didn't play so good, but it's, like I said before, it's a new team and we need time, and but all the guys are 100% here, and this is most important. I think that everyone they want to be in the team, and when is this competition in the team, I think is very good. Yeah, I have to say that I was really surprised. Okay, I knew because the coach, when he called me, he said that a new project coming, so I knew that they will take good players, and like I said before, in the training we train very good, there is very good quality, and just I have to say that the players are really focused on this season and to do the best season of their life. I think that we have to go game by game. It's good when we win, it's not so good when we lose, so I think that we have to think game by game, and for now to think like a small team, because we can compete with big teams just if we don't think that we did something. So I think we have to fly down and to work every day like crazy to achieve the our first goal. For sure is to go to the top six. So I think this is the our main goal. After what happened, we will see. Okay, let's say that Anortis is a big club and with a lot of supporters, but I can say that I found a lot of love and a lot of like a big family here, so I have to say that I'm very surprised about Paphos. I like the city, I like the team and the club, so I'm really very good surprised. No, I just know him about what he achieved in Slovenia. Let's say that he's very prepared. He's young, but very, very, very well prepared, and he prepare every game like final of the cup, and this I like of him, because he wants to take from everybody, not 100%, but 150%, so he's very good. My football dreams are to play, let's say, as long as possible, but for sure for this year is to achieve something with Paphos, because I think will be very good and very surprise for everybody in Cyprus to achieve something with this new built team, and I think will be not important just for me, but every player here, every coach here, and for the club also. So.